Good day to you all. I'm HMRKG Nandasena, and I'm going to present you about behavioral risk factors for cardiovascular diseases among adults in Sabarkamo province, Sri Lanka. As we all know, cardiovascular diseases are the number one cause of death globally, and more people die annually from cardiovascular diseases than in any other cause. But most of these cardiovascular diseases can be prevented by addressing behavioral risk factors such as smoking, alcohol consumption, unhealthy diet, and physical inactivity using population-wide strategies. Therefore, the objective of this study was to estimate the prevalence of behavioral risk factors for cardiovascular diseases and to identify their correlates. To achieve this objective, we conducted a descriptive cross-sectional study among adults aged between 30 to 60 years in Sabarkamo province, Sri Lanka. Three-stage random sampling method was used to select the participants from both Ratnapura and Kegol districts, and WHO stepwise interviewer-administered questionnaire was used to collect data on behavioral risk factors. Descriptive statistics were used to describe the findings, and chi-square test was used to find the associations. Moving on to the results of this study, 366 adults participated in this study with 87% participation rate. Mean age was 45.2 years and majority of them were female. As you can see in figure 1, approximately two-thirds were physically inactive, and women were significantly physically inactive than men. Mean BMI was 23, and 27.6% were overweight and around 10% were obese. We assessed the fruit and vegetable consumption among the adults. As you can see in figure 2, only 17% of them met the WHO recommendations of fruit and vegetable consumption. In figure 3, you can see the smoking and alcohol consumption among males in this study. Females neither smoked nor consumed alcohol in this study. Out of males, 28% were current smokers and 34% were current alcohol consumers. Furthermore, men in younger age group smoke than men in older age group. In figure 4, you can see the self-perception on salt intake among the participants in this study. Nearly half stated that they use the right recommended amount of salt. So in conclusion, substantially high levels of behavioral risk factors among adults in Sabarkamo province suggest an urgent need for adopting healthy lifestyle modifications among the population in general. Thank you very much.